Hi everyone. In this experiment, you should use a ruler to create different high sounds. It is important that there's nothing on the table apart from the ruler. Press firmly with one hand on the ruler at the level of the table edge and make the free end swing with the other hand. To create different high sound, you only need to change the length of the overhang. The ruler is surrounded by lots of small, invisible air particles. Nobody knows what these particles really look like. In order to be able to imagine these, they are shown in the animation using small gray spheres. The air particles are never at rest and constantly collide with one another. In order to be able to recognize what happens when the ruler swings back and forth, let's consider a simplified section of these air particles. First, the ruler lies on the table so that a long piece protrudes. If you deflect the ruler swings back and forth relatively slowly and slowly hits the surrounding air particles. These relatively slowly oscillations are then transmitted to our eardrum in the ear and we hear a deep sound. Now you put the ruler on the table so that only one short piece protrudes. If you deflect the ruler swings back and forth relatively quickly and quickly hits the surrounding air particles. These relatively fast oscillations are also transmitted to our eardrum and we hear a high sound. Let's look at this again in direct comparison. You can clearly see that the ruler with a shorter overhang swings back and forth faster. A slow oscillation means a deep sound, and a faster oscillation means a higher sound.